Hey there, and welcome to today's Orthos Liquid Systems video chat. I'm Stuart Humphreys, Director of Filtration Technologies for Orthos.
As the leader in nozzle-based filter systems and products, Orthos has by far more injection molding capabilities and over a million nozzle design combinations in order to provide the correct solution for your application. R&D performed in our Orthos Research Center evolves new and improved nozzle products, while others still plug and chug mid-20th century legacy products in a one-size-fits-all manner. How do we know to select the correct nozzle product for your application? This video is part 3 of a 4-part series regarding filter nozzle or strainer construction. Here, I will discuss proper pressure drop design of nozzles in monolithic or steel plate underdrains, appropriate amounts of pressure drop or head loss through the nozzle at operating flow rate ranges is important to ensure proper distribution during backwash. Enough pressure drop through the underdrain is required to overcome the head loss of the dirty media bed. Otherwise, uneven distribution occurs, allowing unwanted channeling and poor media cleaning, which reduces subsequent filter run times and creates maintenance issues due to the leftover solids. For typical sand anthracite GAC applications, Orthos recommends at least 20 to 25 inches of water column at the design high backwash rate. Please contact Orthos for each application, especially involving specialty media and atypical filter operational strategies. There are two main design elements that determine pressure drop through a nozzle at a given flow rate. First is screen construction. Be sure to watch part 1 of this series in which I discuss screen slot width. A choice may be required between more than one appropriate width. For the same number of slots, smaller width slots impart more pressure drop than larger. Utilizing the same width slot, fewer slots in a screen will create more pressure drop at the same flow rate. The second design element is the bore size of the thread section and the tailpipe if used. Orthos commonly selects amongst 4 constructions, though more are available. In increasing pressure drop for a given flow rate, bore diameters of 21 millimeters, 16 millimeters, 16 millimeters with a 13 millimeter restriction in the thread section, and also 13 millimeters may be utilized. To add even more pressure drop, a closed stem with holes may be used. 7 hole sizes are available. Orthos engineering staff will select the correct nozzle construction combination to optimize performance for your specific application. Proper nozzle characteristics ensure media retention, negate fouling, and produce excellent distribution, which all will deliver optimal filter performance.
Please contact me or your Orthos representative for any of your filtration, contactor, or ion exchange needs. And subscribe to the Orthos YouTube channel. Follow us on Twitter or LinkedIn me. I'm Stuart Humphreys. Talk with you again soon.